cast like up here. So I'm pretty low now, picking out space. Get my mobies, I'm back to lane fast. I lose some minions, but that's fine. Okay, wait, Gragas is 2-0 actually. Well, that's bad. He's gonna have fun with Qiyana in that lane. Could be like a castle around since he's walking in here. Bad news. Oh, actually, it's pretty good. I got it. Oh, he gets the shutdown. Still fine though. But that AD carry is top. Five people top side. My wave is really bad right now, by the way. So I'm a bit sad. But hey. Okay, I can sneak back to mid lane. Oh. Oh, let's push mid. Yeah, I can look for Heimer if we go spot. Well, I got silence, that's still fine. Heimer's also basing. He'll TP back bot. Actually, can we dive in bot? Nice, that's really good. Oh, he died actually. Oh, he didn't have to die there. That's fine. He still loses like a lot of farm. Also, I guess I'm also losing a lot of farm though. This midway was frozen and they went 5 maybe on it. Yeah. I think I'm still pretty good in the game. I still don't think I can get to Garen. I think Garen actually is just becoming stronger as well. He's like been keeping a freeze for a very long time as well because of all this fighting. Well, the wave has just been frozen all the time. So he's like kind of even XP wise. I went to spend a lot of gold on Mobius, so I think he's actually stronger than me, despite how it looks. And I can't really push this wave out either. I can try. It's a very bright green color. Kind of ruining my eyes, yeah. Looks like he warded. Yeah. Can I get out? They are sending the whole army. Actually, wait. Hold on me. Why is that ulting? Ulti! He can ult. If he ult right now, like, I'll go. That's fine as well, but if you just ult, I could run over. It's okay, kill. Oh, if I got that E off, maybe I could W over. Nah, I'm still out there, I think. I'm losing so much farm, although this Garen's level up now. I'll still be good in the game because I'm playing Qiyana, right? And I'm also like pretty good gold-wise. I got like a lot of kills and stuff. But Garen just got like what, 2 plates? And he's farming it up. I think I'll need to roam more maybe. Instead, I'm kind of roaming on me, and ideally we get priority on side because I have like I'm fast, like a lot stronger in skirmishes. Oh, go here. Don't really do damage to him, but I think maybe kill anyway. Nice. A flash, and he also ignited. I think don't, okay. Rag Silas, Cassius could be walking river. Valus hit. It's a sad spot now. I don't win against Cassius when he has move and I don't have. He went on me really aggressively. I think Kha'Zix around. I do have ult now though, so now I can actually lose to one shot Kha'Zix. Though he does have one item, I don't have the dust blade yet. We can look for Silas. Fine. Yeah, well, maybe my team is not. I kind of don't want base because I have a 30 gold item. Yeah, we can buy some base now for item. Just make sure if I can't get like a ult off. Well, they're kind of like winning everywhere, so it's not looking that great. But I think Fiora should, like maybe Fiora just farms and Gragas like keeps roaming, and we somehow like win a fight and then farm. Meanwhile, Fiora is farming up. Maybe she can like take over the game. She's pretty good against most of the champs. That's from Stabot. I guess Kha'Zix is like one hit. Let me dive this guy. Still fine as well. We lose mid turret and we also lose like a bunch of top, but your turret has been destroyed. Yeah. This game is a bit hard. Like that, like Garen is just farming up, right? But I'm feeling a bit desperate because like Gragas is super fed. And then also they're kind of, I mean they were winning bot until everyone bot, right? So now we at least bot lane winning, but I guess Garen won't take over the game probably because he's weak against everything we have except for me. So it's fine letting him farm and get a bunch of gold. But still, I think I'll maybe look to just catch this wave and then actually sure, I think I just have to keep doing what I'm doing honestly. Don't have much options. Like we'll not win the game if I just lane against Garen. We'll not win the game if I go top either, because we can't kill probably. So I kinda need to make our bot win somehow. my ult missed. Mobi's on. They do have a turret though. Are we winning this? Looks like he hasn't. Okay. Oh. Might ult him. Get him fast. Nice. Is it fine? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, this is what we're hoping for, right? The problem is just that Gragas is really like murdering Fiora. But, yeah. And also, he's buying ice spawn, so he'll be really strong against me. We do have Castro and stuff, so maybe she can get like a W on him. But also, he's a one-trick cast with Gragas, so he'll probably not like mess up that hard. Probably played well. So the plan. I think the plan is just look for Heimer. Maybe look for Kha'Zix. I missed my ult death, which was kind of like sad. I failed a little bit. Just ulted the other way. But yeah, look for Kha'Zix, look for Heimer. Sylas is fine as well. But Garen is like pretty mortal. Oh, it's probably gonna die, but yeah. We also died top, so I guess it's not that great. Actually, we're maybe winning it. Do I even win this? I need to kill all these turrets. I think I'll just ult him. Oh. Oh, that was really... I don't know where my ults are going. They're going a bit wide. Well, Garen's just ending the game, but hey. We actually won the top fight, it looks like. Oh, actually, no, we will not. Garen will kill them. Gragas, I mean. But we traded a bit. Still got about like 3 for 3. Or 3 for 2 actually, but we lost the turret. I'm a Yumus now. Gragas spacing, I'll just push our top and then I can look for again Heimer or Kha'Zix. But yeah, I guess it's like a bit hard to get to Heimer. Even if I miss my ult there, right? He's like in a lane putting turrets. I get hit by like an E. Cannot spin. Okay, I'm not on vision. I have a bit of a flank here. Oh. Not this. Oh, if I got that last Q off, maybe I could have lived. Either way, I died. Yeah, if I ever run into Gragas, I'm just dead, I guess. It's kind of murdering everyone. I'm not really sure what we do to him. This is like really tanky, we also do a lot of damage. Shen is fine, by the way. Kha'Zix jumps on him, actually. I have to be a bit more careful when I run, I guess. If I ran into anyone except for the Gragas there, it would have been perfect. Go just ult them, one shot. Yep, like this is what I meant as well, right? Fiora is fine bot. Like if Fiora was fine bot there and we got like, if I ran into anyone else like Kha'Zix there, and I get a one shot Kha'Zix, and then let's say we make the fight, well, if we win the fight basically from there, right? Then suddenly Fiora is farming bot back up and catching up in the game. But now instead they got a lot from it. Kha'Zix is really far away. I guess Gragas might be coming back topside. Oh, yeah, he is. Maybe me and Shen together can, if Shen ults on me, we can kill. Something like that. There's a ward here. Clean some of their wards. No, Greg is here. Okay, we're going in for that. Doesn't seem very good. Because we can't really go through Gragas. Oh, we hit him. Nice, we got one. We can maybe do for more now. We have Shindle as well. Shindle as well. So. Oh. Kill the fucking Gragas! No! Just kill him, he's 7, so much gold. Nice, okay, we got him. As long as we don't lose Baron now, it's fine. But I guess we might lose Baron. Okay. Try to see if we could just like burst the Gragas down, but I guess I don't know much to like that great fall off. Like, we have Shen ult, but Kasha can't really dive that well in Pure either, so at least once he gets items. But I'll get this Black Cleaver. Maybe I'll just get the last wish for now. And then go into Black Cleaver after. We got the shutdown on Gallic Gragas. I don't think I should be looking to dive him anymore though. Okay, I don't know if I can chase this either. Pure journey. This Kha'Zix could be anywhere. Nice, got Heimer. We're going a bit deep here. Oh, Gragas is gonna kill us. Oh, we have Kasha hitting Gragas. Kasha does damage Gragas. No. This one off. Okay, we got it. Just really need to get Gragas somehow. Kasha does, like, even though he's spirits, she does the most damage by far. It's like, I mean, what else is there? Like, I'm an assassin. Shen doesn't do damage. Lux doesn't do damage. Fiora is really behind, so. Actually, she does have two items. This can do some damage. It's probably just mainly me, because I don't do damage to him. Yeah, we have diamond tier 2 here. That could be Baron, actually. They could Gragas TP2 then just go Baron. Oh, we just kept diving, and then Kasha ended up dying at Fiora. Yeah, another one. I guess it could be. Kha'Zix Heimer doing Baron, I think. I had to try something. If I got Kha'Zix there, I could just probably steal Baron. I should just have played the bit. I should not have facing the brush, I should have stealthed into the brush, because then I would be more healthy when I jumped over. But I just had to look for it, I think. It's like, if the chance of me getting Baron there basically just doesn't win the game, but it puts us actually in a winning position, I think. Now the game is like, I'm not lost, but it's kind of lost, obviously. They will look to end with this Baron, probably. And if we got Baron, we would get 7 minutes of just like, where they can't do much. because we have Baron minions, so they couldn't push forward. We probably live to get Fiora another item. I guess this game is really messy, so there's a chance that they still just end up dying right now. Maybe Cassie's doing red buff and then I'm coming. We got Kha'Zix there, that's really, really good. Because now it's 40 seconds, they can't really use Baron. I mean, I guess Shen is dead, so they can like maybe get in it, but they can at least use it to the extent where they would get like all the inhibs. One in mid inhibs, like, if you lose that, that's not that bad. I don't want to flash this guy, I think. How if I kill him? Oh. I don't want to die, though. Like, I don't know. I have no idea where people are on the map. Okay, they're here. Okay, we should really run. No outplaying this one. I will intend, then I could look for Castle's history, though. Well, again, Silas died, so their Baron is kind of getting stalled because they're dying. They still have it for a bit, but okay. Now they might actually end, because they got Kasha. I was about to say they can only get in mid, but they'll never get bot or top 2 because they're not doing waves, so they're just fighting. But now, because we died for Kasha, maybe they'll actually just go for it. So if Kasha's up here, she can just press W. But I'm not sure if they will end now. They don't have any wave clear. But we can't fight Gragas. At least get some turrets, so that suddenly turned out really bad. Now we lost the game. Oh, what did we? There. It's just hard, like we could go Qiyana and they go like a tank, like, I mean not a tank, but like Gragas. Someone that's like good against us and he gets ahead, it's hard for us to do stuff. Cause then we need like someone like Cashew to deal with him. Except Jankos invite. So what's that, minus 23 again or something? We're 2-3 now actually. So now we're actually gonna lose a lot. I kinda have to turn around the win rate. Feels bad, man. Well, I'll put it on an ad and be right back. We'll be right back.